feels so weird to be up here. And okay, I promise, since I'm only a comedian, I'm not going to try to tell you politicians how to do politics or whatever. That's not my job. That'd be like you guys telling me what to do with my body. I mean, can you even imagine?